key measure I would like to see in that is protection and compensation of whistleblowers. They're absolutely critical to everything that goes on in this. And there's a number of people on this call who've been whistleblowers who have done absolutely vital work in exposing the wrongdoing that we see in our financial services sector. If we get that right, it will be much easier for us to hold banks and bankers to account.